singing in the rain. What a glorious feel, and I'm happy again. I'm laughing at clouds so dark up above. The sun's in my heart, and I'm ready for love. Let the stormy clouds chase.
Yeah. happy to be here. We are so happy to fucking be here. You'll see. You can clap. Go like this. You just sit on your ass. But I love you. But you can fucking clap. Me and my gang from the bust you lose. We move with an urgency between pleasure and agony on a one-way line. That those sound words of Cobra, it's Cobra. There's something to move to. It's called The Way You Used To Be. Doesn't matter now, 'cause I'm in love with how I do when you lose the love. go. Hey! From Fitzroy. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you for all the appreciation. We love it here so much. This is our home away from home, as you know. This is where Troy gets drunk every night. So, ladies and gentlemen of Melbourne, please say hello to Mr. Troy Van Wilder. And ladies and gentlemen of Melbourne, please say hello. It is actually his birthday. It's Dean Fertitta. Dino. It is his birthday. And on drums, Melvin, tell me you love him, it's John Theodore. He's so young, we found him when he was up for pet adoption here in Melbourne. It's Mr. Mikey Shoes. And I'm Joshua, and I'm saying hello. Here's a song that no one knows. Oh, shucks, man. It's his birthday too. Why not? It's everybody's birthday tonight.
Yeah.
You having a good time? You're in the back. You having a good time in the back? You. What about you? And I know you are. That's quite wonderful. Thank you so much. It's a wonderful thing. You come from so far away, you know, and so it's important for us that you have a good time because we come from so far, you know. Equally, you know, part of the whole night is to have a wonderful night, and so we brought utterly Australian, fucking idiosyncratic, wonderful acts like the Chats and C.W. Stone King. And we're quite proud to play with them, and so we hope you came early, and if not, you really fucked up. No, but you did, but that's cool. This song, this goes just like this. Sounds just like this.
Thank you.
Mental Illness. Quiet and uncomfortable like this, I think that's beautiful. How long can it go? That's what you gotta ask yourself. Certainly, as soon as it's done, the quiet, it'll be smooth sailing. We'll be right back. Food poisoning, so I just threw up all night. Maybe that's why I can't tell. I don't know. And but it seems like you kind of are. I'm having a good time as long as I don't barf all over the place again. And I'm enjoying myself. But are you having a good time? Or maybe it's the boys. Sometimes are afraid to dance. They're like, oh my god, oh fuck. But it's okay, we'll turn the lights down low, okay? And then because people do what they want to do in the dark. And it all, you know, this starts with this. Boys, the girls already know what the men don't understand. I'll tell you what though, this song is not simple to dance. Well, maybe it is, I just don't know. Maybe it's because I puked everywhere, I don't know. We'll play it and then you see if you can shake some hip instead of be hip. Okay? And the thing is that the song's about not being told what to do, so you'll have to figure that out on your own. But it's called Domesticated Animals. But first I gotta drink something so I know what's going on. I'd like to cheers everybody. Melbourne, Australia, you cocky motherfuckers, I hope you're having a wonderful time. I know you make art and clothes and shit, but make it the fun and the sex, too. Here we go, hit it.
You are
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. My clothes are coming. Song about my childhood. Thank you. grandfather told me when I was six. He said, Josh, if you're gonna be different, you're gonna get hit with rocks. So you need to learn to like rocks. And now I play with the best musicians in the world and a rock and roll band. Together, they pull each other apart, and then they come back together as one. It's confusing. For me, it's confusing. There's no magic bullet, no cure for pain. What's done is done, till you do it again. A life in pursuit of a nameless prey. I've been so close, I'm so far away. It's so hard to explain, so easy to feel.
Behind us.
Cheers, big ears. We hope you've had a wonderful time tonight. We have had a wonderful time. I know sometimes it's all a bit confusing. That's okay too, man, it's fine. Like, what's supposed to happen is that on the way home you go, holy fuck, that was terrible. No, that's not right at all. You're supposed to say, we came together as individuals and had a special fucking night from a band from far across the world, and we all came together as one. I know you came here with something, but I want you to leave with something. And that something is that life's too short for you to wait. Whatever it is you want to do, you should do that now. Don't wait. And if you got some beef with somebody, everyone has some problem with someone, fucking squash it or forget about it. It don't mean nothing. Because someone could take it all away tomorrow. Today is the fucking day. That's for you. So have a wonderful the rest of your life.
Do you believe in you?
Thank you so much. I felt like shit earlier, but you guys have made me feel wonderful, so thank you so much.